Tuesday, August 20th. I went to the library today and read everything I could find on balloons. It seems the Army and Navy and Air Force and the Weather Service all use a lot of balloons. One of their troubles is that if they send a balloon up with instruments such as thermometers and barometers, half the time they never get the balloon or the instruments back. Sometimes they send up bigger balloons with all sorts of complicated radio equipment which automatically sends back information. These are very expensive, and if there's much of a wind, they often lose these too. Then, of course, there are the biggest balloons, which go up with a gondola that would carry a man. Naturally, they always take a lot of precautions with these because the men who go up want to come back in one piece. They object to being lost with the balloon. I've thought quite a bit about it, and I've decided that I could do everybody a great service if I could develop a medium-sized balloon, say about the size of my big plastic silage bag, that would be very cheap but would carry some instruments which would always get back. I have what I think is a brilliant idea. I can send up homing pigeons in the balloon and they can fly back. Of course, a pigeon wouldn't be able to carry a very heavy instrument, so any thermometers or barometers that were sent up with the balloon would have to be small enough to be strapped to a pigeon's leg, but if I can work out all the other details, the armed forces ought to be able to figure out how to make smaller instruments. A real trained homing pigeon would be best, naturally, but all pigeons tend to find their way back home. I don't intend to waste time finding just the right pigeon because I haven't got much time. I have to fly back to Naples next week. Uncle Al got the ticket today. There'll be just enough time for me to finish my experiments in space research with my plastic balloon. If my idea works, Henry Reed, Inc. should really be on the map. I expect I'll be made a lieutenant in the Army and Navy and at least a general in the Air Force. I asked Uncle Al about the pigeons again at dinner tonight. He says they're all part homing or racing pigeon and probably would be able to find their way home from quite a distance. Anyhow, I'm sure they'll do, and I'm going to slip over as soon as it gets dark and catch a good healthy one.